pambato ng Makati at UAAP courtside reporter na si Laura Lehmann, ang kinoronahang Miss World Philippines ngayon taon. Wagi rin ng isang pageant title ang kapuso actress na si Winwin Marquez. Ang highlight sa Miss World Philippines pageant kagabi sa Starbite sa tini Athena Imperial.
Walang itulak kabigin sa 35 kandidatang rumampa sa Coronation Night ng Miss World Philippines 2017 sa Mall of Asia Arena. Sa ganda ng katawan, tindig at stage presence, bawat isa may ibubuga. Humakot ng special awards sina Cynthia Famalia ng Cebu, Laura Lehmann ng Makati City, at Winwin Marquez ng Parañaque City. Ang top 10 winners nagpakita ng confidence sa question and answer portion.
I would tell the 7-year-old that not to make the beauty pageant her goal, but to make what she wants to do with the pageant.
Beauty pageants go far beyond the crown and the title. In fact, it's the process of being in a pageant that transforms all these young women.
Sa huli, 6 ang nag-standout sa panin ng mga hurado. Itinanghal na Miss World Philippines Second Princess si Zara Carbonell. Miss World Philippines First Princess naman si Glyza Lian Perez. Miss Multinational Philippines si Sofia Senyoro. Miss Eco Philippines si Cynthia Tomalia. At Reina Hispano-Americana Filipinas naman si Teresita Sen Marquez.
Our Miss World Philippines 2017-15.
Si Laura Lehmann ng Makati City ang kinoronahang Miss World Philippines 2017. Si Lehmann ang kauna-unahang magsuot ng Pearl of the Orient Crown, ang bagong korona ng Miss World Philippines.
Actually, I feel like it's a dream. I can't explain it. It doesn't feel real and I'm just so happy.
Hangang-hanga ang chairwoman ng Miss World Organization sa ipinakitang husay ng Miss World Philippines candidates ngayong taon.
The girls themselves, to be honest with you, I think any girl can win Miss Philippines that was up on that stage and really do a good job.
Athena Imperial, GMA News.